Yeah, well, no,
by Todd Strasher.
We're sharing.
She's now, who has heard of the Cold War?
What's Cold War?
If you don't know what it is, it's where there was a bomb problem against America, against Russia, where they were threatening to nuke each other. Germany was separated at that time. And what happens is, this is set in 1962, it's based around the author who actually built, whose dad actually built a bomb shelter for them. And this was based around, like, what if the bomb dropped? This was like the 1962 Cuban Missile Crisis stuff. And so, it does happen. The mom of the family goes unconscious. This bunker is only built for 4 people, but families around came to that bunker because there was no others, because nobody else believed them. If you were in that situation and your neighbors were building bomb shelters, would you think they're crazy?
I think
they were about to bomb themselves just to test it.
So they ran into the...
And then they killed you.
So it's 10 people sharing for pretty much everything. And they gotta manage to survive. It's a wonderful book. One chapter has a moment, I would say. It's a little inappropriate, that moment, but everything else is pretty okay. My favorite line is where the, forget the name of the main character, James? Well, his little brother, who is nicknamed Sparky.
James
Harper. Their bed gets wet, and that's their only bed, they can't clean it. And so he checked if he wet in the bed. And my favorite line, ironically, was the one that said, it was Sparky, not me.
Who's Sparky?
His little brother. Any questions?
He's hiding that.
I thought it was the dog.